Thank you. That was a metallic CD owned by the DT Horses, written by Paul Hansma.